Hello, hi, welcome to my channel, Avas Computer Learning. My name is Tarika Didipya. Today's topic HSL values and lesson number 5.2. We are just seeing what is HSL and how it is made, and it is important to know what we are going to do or what type of color we are writing or we are adding to our web pages. We can just add any color in our from our Google also, or another way, we just go if you want another colors or many colors of this HSL value, you just Google it. And so going to the topic now, HSL full form is hue saturated lightness. In CSS, a color can be specified using the HSL, that means hue saturation lightness in the form. So in this image, I have given you a color wheel. So color wheel is HSL. You can see the HSL color wheel. In the same way, the color wheel will be. And first we are going to see about the hue. Hue is the degrees on the color wheel, from 0 to 360 degrees. So complete circle is 360, na? So this is the wheel. And 0 is red and 120 is green and 240 is blue. So you can see, you can also see in the image also. So complete red is 0, 120 is complete green and 240 is complete blue. And the second is the saturation. Saturation is a percentage value 0%. That means a shades of gray, and 100% is full color as shown in the picture. Third is an lightness. So here lightness is also a percentage. 0% is black, 50% is neither light or dark, or 100% is complete white. To say in simple word, around the circle is hue, from center to vertical is saturation color, horizontal measurement is the lightness. So here I have given you a small example. You can pause and try by yourself, or else wait for my notepad explanation. In HTML you can specify colors using the HSL value also. And let's learn more detail about the saturation. It can be described as the intensity of a color. 100% is pure color, no shades of gray. 50% is 50% only, that is gray, but you can still see the color. 0% is complete gray, you can no longer see the color. And here I have given you a small example for saturation also. Here is a hue is in the complete, adjusted to 0 and in every element, and lightness is adjusted to 50% in every element. Only saturation percent is changing. So if you want to try by yourself, you can try, or else wait for my notepad explanation. Next, with more detail about lightness. Lightness of a color can be described as how much light you want to give the due to the color, where 0% means no light, the result will be complete black. 50% means 50% light, result will be neither dark nor light. 100% means full lightness, the result will be the complete white. In this example, hue is adjusted to 0 degrees, saturation is adjusted to 100%, that means complete color, and only lightness percentage is changed. So you can pause and try by yourself, or else wait for my notepad explanation. It will be very easy. You can also try by yourself. Still, I will explain in my notepad explanation. For this lightness, we have shades of gray also. It is often defined by the setting the hue and saturation to the 0 and adjusting the lightness from 0 to 100% to get the darkness or lightness shades. So same example, try by yourself, or else wait for my explanation, notepad explanation. So we have completed our topic about hue example, saturation example, lightness and shades of light. It will I will explain these in my notepad explanation, and this is for tomorrow. From tomorrow, after my notepad explanation, our next topic is about alpha values, that is lesson number 5.3. This is a small short example. I will give you what is RGBA and HSLA, so don't miss it. Please do subscribe, like, share and comment, and after my name I will give you a YouTube icon. That means you have to click on that button and click the bell icon also for my more videos or lessons. Bye friends, take care, bye bye.